Roberts is moving on, man. Off topic, good fight coming up. Adrien Broner versus Jessie Vargas. What do you make that 5 minutes? Is that a catch weight? You know, Floyd Mayweather is a steady. How he feels about that catch weight? You know, he rarely fought in catch weights. I think he only fought in one catch weight, but he felt that Adrien Broner, if he's gonna fight Jessie Vargas, if you're good, you're good. You should just fight him at the full 147. Where do you stand on that matchup statistically at 144?
I don't even know about the weight. I guess. At this time, now in boxing championship fights, there's been a lot of fighters that do catch weights. I think it's going to be a great fight. I think Jessie Vargas has the skills and the dedication, the hunger to beat Adrien Broner. You know, Adrien Broner is the opposite. We don't know what Adrien Broner we're going to see. So it's that's the question. You know, I think Adrien Broner has the skills and the tools to beat Jessie Vargas, but I pick Jessie Vargas just because I know Jessie Vargas is going to be 100% ready for that fight.
You know, Jessie needs to win. I think Jessie needs to win. A loss wouldn't be very well. You know, he could still come back, but he would have to come back, you know, from the bottom. Broner loses, Broner could still come back and still be the same Broner.
Do you have a prediction?
I think Jessie wins the decision.